regular followers to the vidIQ YouTube channel will remember that we showed you how to add emojis to your video titles to give them a little extra oomph. But that involved going to a website, copying the emoji and pasting it back into your YouTube title, which was just plain awkward. So let's throw that idea in the bin and show you something new and improved. If you have the vidIQ Chrome extension installed, whenever you upload a video or edit one of your videos, you will see this smiley that sits next to your titles. If you click on it, that will launch our emoji inserter tool. Clicking on any one of these emojis will instantly insert it into your video title without ever having to leave the video page, which makes it super quick and super simple. Tabs along the top can help you find emoji categories, but if you have a fair idea what you're looking for, you can use a keyword search to find exactly what you're looking for. Remember, titles are hugely important when it comes to YouTube, because not only do they help rank your videos, but they form part of your pitch to the potential viewer when they see it in searches and the suggested video column. So the more eye-catching they are, the higher the chance someone will watch them, and colourful emojis can go a long way to enticing an audience. And if it helps, we've also added this tool to the video descriptions as well. So get creative with this new free feature from vidIQ, because everyone likes emojis, right?